Happy Wednesday, everyone. Big shift in our weather as we look over the next 48 hours or so. But for today, very similar to what we saw yesterday, enjoy it because showers are on the way. If we look over our area, yes, we do have some clouds out there, especially high clouds. As we get later in the day, we'll see more and more cloudiness. We will warm up to right about where we were yesterday, which is well above average temperatures. Plenty of sunshine out there. Like I've been saying, though, all week, enjoy it while you can because everything's going to shift as we go into tomorrow. For the coast for today, though, it's cloudy and then clearing, and then we'll see clouds return later tonight. Rain late tonight as well. We're talking about a midnight or so. Your temperature is right around 60 degrees down to around 59 for Brookings. Winds have shifted and temperatures right around where they should be. In the West Valley, still well above average temperatures by about 5 to 10 degrees. Tonight, increasing cloudiness. Slight chance of some storms as well. We're talking mostly Northern California. I think we'll avoid any real isolated storm activity except maybe east of Cascades. I'll get there in a second, but we're looking at 78 once again for Mount Shasta City and 82 for Grants Pass. East of the Cascades, also a very slight chance of some storms, mostly well off to the east in Lake County, Modoc County. Otherwise, sunny and 77 degrees for Klamath Falls. There's the cool down and there's the showers. Thursday and Friday, Saturday and Sunday also bringing a chance for the Rogue Valley. Klamath Basin going to see that with some windy conditions on Thursday. Mount Shasta City going to see some windy conditions with rain late on Thursday. And then out on the coast, plenty of rainfall Thursday, Friday into Saturday.